Hello and welcome to this Microsoft tutorial in which we are going to discuss the most important command in the Microsoft Excel, and that is called the flash fill command, which is introduced in the 2013 version. Before that it was not introduced, and this is the most important command in which you can clean up a lot of data. This is the data that you have pasted from the notepad, from the text, just like Microsoft Word or any other way. Here you want to write the first name, and here you want to write the last name. So you don't have to copy this and paste it here. So you can use here the flash fill command to introduce the first name here and last name here. You have to first copy the only first name, Control C and copy here, okay, and select this data, and you have to click on the flash fill. Click on the flash fill and look at this, all the first name is appear here. Okay, you can do this in the another way by clicking the Control plus E button. Okay, after that you have to copy the last name in the text column and paste it in the last column, and you have to select this data, this column, and click on the flash fill. You can see also flash fill in the home menu also, here in the clear, in the fill, and here you can also here see the flash fill. So you can do is you can now you can remove this column by deleting, or any way you can do this, and here you can see all the first name and last name is appear. So in this way you can use the flash fill command. For more Excel tutorials, tips and tricks, make sure subscribe to this channel and like this video. Thank you for watching.